It's a very aggressive pathogen, and so when it does infect the strawberry, it kills it very rapidly. So once a grower typically notices disease, within 2 weeks they may have lost 50 to 80% of their crop. Neo-P is short for Neopestalotiopsis, which is a new fungus that's affecting strawberries in Ohio and actually across the United States. The fungus is not harmful to us, it's only harmful to plants. There's not really much the consumer really needs to look for. What they need to be concerned with is whether or not they have a local crop. It's important that we try to prevent and manage Neo-P on strawberries because it has the potential to basically eliminate the strawberry production in Ohio.